takes off to the helicopter hospital. First such rescue in copter history. Is downed in a Louisiana forest during Exercise King Cole. Ground crews chop away the entangling trees to make way for an aerial rescue by another copter. In comes the big stem winder to save a sister ship in distress. The mission is accomplished as she lifts up the stripped shell of her wounded mate and soars.